This is certainly a hot potato.
The radical thinking, Tim, radical thinking, outside the box, I don't know. I guess the question I have is that the selectmen used to have somebody present taking the minutes, and then they stopped. So what was the reason for that, and so how do they do the minutes now? Two questions. We have selectmen here. Perhaps they could answer
the video
that.
Is reviewed by either Christina, who was Fred's secretary, or another appointee and used to be in the finance department, I think, Mike, wasn't it?
I think so.
And they review it, and then they take from it the minutes. And they present the minutes to the selectmen
for
review and acceptance.
Okay. Now, about a week and a half ago, on a Wednesday night, I turned on the television to watch the planning board.
Yeah.
And after 15 or 20 minutes of no sound, I finally changed the channel. I thought, does anybody not realize that there's no sound? So you can't, and I can't read lips. So that would be a problem. Now, I know Tim has a recording device there. But if you're watching a video and there's no sound, you can't take minutes.
It comes out a lot of garbled stuff as well. I mean, we've had a lot of problems over the last couple of months.
Yeah. Well, I just wanted to, point those couple of things.
That was my point.